Subtitling now takes minutes, not hours, and it's easier than ever before. Discover how to save hours subtitling, translating, and repurposing your video and audio files. Let's go. Hi, my name is Holly, and I'm going to show you the most user-friendly subtitling tool you can find today, Meetsubly. With Subly, we're able to make captions for your video and audio files, convert speech to text, translate subtitles, create video snippets, and so much more. And the best part, you'll be able to use it the minute you open it. No need for training and hours spent practicing, just upload your file and get it done. Let's take a quick tour of Subly. You can use Subly to process both video and audio files, but for the sake of exploring it right now, we'll upload a video file. Upload video. You can upload your files by uploading them from your device, connect and upload from Google and Zoom, drop in URLs from YouTube and more. If the content is publicly accessible, Subly will pick it up and process it. Once your video is uploaded, click on it to open the editor. As you can see, Subly offers to transcribe your video right away. You can choose automatic transcription, highly recommend that one, uploading your already existing SRT file, or manually adding subtitles. Once you make your choice, you'll be asked about the language spoken in the video. Picking the correct language will improve the accuracy of your transcription. Once the transcription is done, your editor will open. Now let's take a look at the subtitle and transcription editor, where you'll be able to edit the subtitles, the transcription, the words, and the timestamps. Your subtitles will be on your left side on your screen and also below your screen. You can reveal them by clicking on this little movie icon. You get to the text of your subtitles simply clicking on the lines here on the left. You can change the duration of subtitles on the screen by typing in the time here, or simply moving the edges of the subtitle block on the timeline view here below. Now let's take a look at the options here in your Subly editor. The first tab on your left side is, of course, subtitles. This is where you see your subtitles in SRT format and also in plain text format. If you click on this little wrench here, you'll get some more options. You can get Subly to remove the filler words for you, find and replace certain words, or format your subtitles following preset guidelines. The next tab is style. This is where you can customize your subtitles in any way you like. You get to change the font, colors, background, add effects, and much more. Let's say you want a subtitle font in Arial, in white, and over a red background. This is how you can do that. You may notice this little section here that says guidelines. This is all about the duration and presentation of your subtitles. BBC, Netflix, TED, and others have some preset guidelines on how their subtitles should look like. From this drop-down menu, you can pick some of those guidelines and they will automatically be applied to your subtitles. Logo. Logo is self-explanatory. You get to upload your logo and put it on the screen for the duration of your video. Text. This option allows you to add text over your screen that's not included in the subtitles, such as a headline. Translation. You can translate your subtitles in seconds. Take a look. Once I choose a translation, Subly opens this super convenient way of viewing the original and translated subtitles for easier editing. Speakers. If you have more than one speaker in a video, Subly's got your back. You can have different styles for different speakers and even make sure that their name is written on the screen when they're speaking. Snippets. Snippets, it's that favorite option for all those content creators out there. You get to upload a video file, transcribe it, subtitle it, and then chop it up into bite-sized video snippets that you can post on social media. One good video can give you 1 month worth of social media content if you make enough snippets out of it. Comments. If you're working on a project with a team, you want to avoid endless back and forth. By using this comments section here, you can keep all the communication in relation to your project in one place. Download your video file. Now, Let's download your video file. When you click on this blue button in the upper right corner, you'll be offered several download options. You can download your video in several aspect ratios. As you can see, Subly offers 16:9, 9:16, 1:1, and 4:5. This will cover all your major platforms that allow video uploads. If you just want a video without the burnt-in subtitles, uncheck this download with subtitles option. However, I strongly recommend you add subtitles to your video because you'll be able to reach those that normally don't watch videos with sound on. And according to many sources, that's about 85% of all people on Facebook alone. You can download subtitles as separate files as well. They can be in SRT, VTT, and text format. Oh, and one more thing, you can see that you can download all your files directly to your device or to Google Drive. That's how you convert audio to video and download it with or without subtitles. Thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If that's the case, please be sure to hit the subscribe button. Like and share with those that you think may find it useful. You can also find us on social media and find all the links in the video description below. Bye, and until next time.